One ball, one strike. And it's knocked down by Harrell. Looks the runner back to second and the throw to first in time. And that was smashed.
Speaking of hockey goalies.
That's right.
A little limpy, too.
He might have got him on the thigh.
Yeah, he's not wearing pads like Dan Bouchard used to. This one was really rocketing.